Hey backers, welcome to my garage. We're gonna try to do a couple things here today. One is take this piece of aluminum and make a prototype cross piece to put in between the hammers. See how that looks. And then I'm also going to attempt to take this jimping that you see, those grooves, and transfer them to some prototype parts. So I have three of them lined up and we're gonna see what we get. All right, here it is. This is what jimping looks like on the tops of the hammers. Now, of course, this is what I did by hand. It's not as accurate as a computer-controlled laser, which is what the final production run is going to use. So, but at least you can see what it looked like. Now, here's something for you to look at. This is a mini cross piece. Now consider this the 8-bit version because I cut this out from a piece of aluminum. As you can see, this used to go right here. But at least you have an idea of what it's going to look like. So we'll open this up, pop that in. Now this one is very loose because it, again, it's not accurate with the guidance of a computer. But you can see what a little tiny grappling hook looks like. It also has a jimping. Let me know what you think in the comments. Thanks for checking in.